Tatanggapin kaligtasan ay iyong tagapagligtas ng tao.
Thank you. Okay, that was the humble beginning of one sending body. And we have, some of them are still here with us, those who started this and has been involved for the past almost 9 years of what you call the conception of the one sending body. And I would like those who had been involved with those earlier years of the start, the beginning of the one sending body, I would like to request some of those who had been members of the board formerly and helping OSB. Would you please stand up? We've been here. Those who had been involved with the one sending body, would you please stand up? The very beginning. And now I would like us to recognize those who are working currently for the one sending body, working hand in hand with our missionaries in the field. We are not that of big help, but with your prayers and our prayers, together with our churches, we have been praying for our missionaries and helping the most in either way those who are in the field. Later on, we will recognize them. Our president, very own president of One Sending Body, will give an official report of what's going on. But meanwhile, I would like to recognize those who are working with the One Sending Body board, and I would like to mention them by name. If you are here, I would like to call on the president of the federation, Pastor Eda Ongon. Could you please stand? Okay. That's one. Second, we have also from our Luzon Convention representative, Dr. Mario Bildan, is not here. And then we have the president of the SIS Convention, Reverend S. Alex. Okay. And then we have the president of the SIS Convention, Brother Ray. So, been our president for many years, okay, of One Sending Body, and he would like to make his greetings and at the same time his report of what's going on in the field with our missionaries. Thank you for his life. He has been working hard, being a full-time pastor and at the same time full-time president also of One Sending Body. Okay, Pastor Jimmy, take it.